Good morning everyone, I am Hari Krishna. Today I am here to speak about International Yoga Day and benefits of Trikonasana. International Yoga Day is celebrated at 25th June of the year. Yoga is a way to keep us fit, active and positive throughout the day. Yoga has been around since ancient and it was performed by yogis. Yoga gained popularity gradually and is now spread in all religions of the world and all regions of the world. Yoga helps in sharpening and improve our intelligence. We can achieve higher level of concentration through yoga. Now let's talk about benefits of Trikonasana. First of all, what is Trikonasana? Trikonasana is also called as triangle pose. In Sanskrit, Trikona means triangle and asana means pose. So from the word itself we can conclude that it means that the pose of a triangle. Benefits of Trikonasana. Trikonasana increases stability to our body. This Trikonasana activates our core muscles, which aids in balance and stability. It also stretches and lengthens our spine. This triangular pose can reduce stiffness in the spine and back, resulting in increased flexibility. As we continue to do it, it increases flexibility through all our body. And it also stimulates your organs. Trikonasana activates your core and upper body, which can stimulate your digestive organs, potentially improves your metabolism. And it also reduces stress. Trikonasana can target lower back, which where some people carry their stresses. This pose can help in release the tension, resulting in reduced anxiety and more stable emotional state. So if you continue to do Trikonasana, it gives you several benefits such like this.